Hey everyone, Cement25 Gaming here, and today we'll be playing Batman Arkham City for 360. Yeah, and today I'm gonna choose a skin for the story mode, which would be sorry, I've been sick for a few days. Yes, yeah. And try getting a better view here. How do other YouTubes guys do this? So no. Your skin for today is gonna be the 1970s bat suit. So, there will be swears in this game. So, yeah, you have been warned. So. Yeah. Do something here. Okay, I can do big head mode. That's an actual thing. I think you have to complete the game to do that. Okay. Let's do it. This thing took a while to, yeah. So this game does include spoilers if you haven't played the game yet. Okay, let's enter. Alright, so let's do it.
The only way to get by in this place is to give ourselves some respect. Fear. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. It should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice, kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant.
Yeah, let's get this. He's got a gun.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
So, let's do this.
Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. To join with us.
This is a lot of people. Inmates.
And take this place for our status. When the clan dies, we will own this town. Or we can just
run for your life.
Our friend Batman has arrived. Rather than cutting the chin. Hold still while I pass judgment.
Pass judgment means he's gonna try to kill me. No thank you. I don't want to. Are you jerk?
You're not welcome in my court, Batman.
I sure am.
Objection.
Whoa! Yeah, let's get this too.
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
I'm gonna level up. Let's upgrade some ballistic armor for him.
Bullet entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit?